in Jesus. All our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. Can we find a friend so faithful? Who will hold our burden share? Jesus knows how every weakness. Take it to the Lord in prayer. And by that time, she done got it, the Spirit done got into her, you know, and it got good to her. You know, she said, can we find a friend so faithful? Who will hold our problems share? Hallelujah, Jesus, yeah. Jesus knows how every weakness. Take it to the Lord in prayer. Can I get a witness? Is there anybody here know He loves me? Thank you for my friends. I thank you for the time, Lord. Your love has helped me win. Lord, I thank you for the good times. Lord, I thank you for the bad. I thank you for my mother. Lord, I thank you for my dad. Jesus, stay close. Although you fall so far away, please always stay in my life. Jesus, stay close. Lord, we should be together. Just stay close to me. Hallelujah.
And I'm so thankful to God that all of you could come. Some of you I don't know because I haven't seen you since you were babies, but you're still my kin folks. And I love every last one of you. And I'm so thankful that all of you are here to know where you came from. I was just a Tolbert and Gertrude Tolbert. That's where your roots come from. Now, we don't know about the folks before then because they were dead when I came along. But I can talk about those that are here now that I grew up on that land. And I'm so thankful that they taught us about God. So we would know that we need our souls saved so we wouldn't go to hell. Maybe you might think you're not going to hell, but if you don't accept Christ as your Savior, you're going to bust hell wide open. I'm here to tell you that. So you better get it in your mind and think about it. And another thing I want to say, I'm so thankful for all of the talent that's in this film. I get carried away, y'all. All of this talent came from God, not on your own. You don't do this on your own. It comes from God Almighty. And if you ask Him, He'll increase it for you. So I talk to all of you. I love all of you. And maybe I can't say what I want to say because my son has already getting y'all a history of just the top of them and their family. So I won't go into that. But I'm just thankful that they taught us about Christ. And I'm telling you, family is important, people. A lot of you don't think family is important, but family is important. You don't have family members, you are nothing. You don't have nothing if you don't have family members. You have family members that you can call on when you need help. And sometimes you got family members you don't have to call, but But if they hear about your problem, they're coming to see about you. So love your family members. We all have different ideas and things, but that doesn't mean a thing. We have different ideas, but get through it and continue to love one another. Thank you.
Oh, what a time. What a time. What a time. We gonna set out by the banks of the river. Oh, what a time. What a time. What a time. Oh, the end will soon be over. Oh, what a time. What a time. What a time. We're gonna set out by the banks of the river. Oh, what a time. What a time. What a time.
Till we meet, God be with you. Till we meet again. There's my closing.